guys, it's Erin. Check out this clip of Boogeyman 3 on bloodydisgusting.com.